guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today will be a good foundation routine for beginners and those who have advanced. So I'll jump straight as to the point. So I'll use my Palmer's oil. That's a good amount. And I'll mix a little bit with my lavender. So nice. One drop. And I'll quickly massage the oil into my face. Kindly use your fingers when doing this so you can get every part of your face. And fingers are really good because they make sure that the oil gets right in where it belongs and goes into the skin. Okay, after that, if you are a beginner, this is the most important part. Don't stress yourself about anything else, just jump straight to your foundation. Get a foundation that suits your skin tone and get a foundation that is the correct one for your face. Know your face. Is it oily? Is it dry? Is it normal to oily? Is it a combination? So that you can get the perfect foundation. So I'll go straight away. I love using brushes instead of the sponge because brushes do apply really quick. Like if you had seen, I have a lot of spots right there. So I'll go ahead and quickly, wow, it looks really good. Get a considerable amount on your brush. You can keep it on your hand, you can keep it on the plate, foundation plate. Anyway, the way you're used to, don't even worry about all those things which will incur so many costs, which you don't need when you're starting. I love this foundation because it's full coverage, like you can see. There are no spots except this one. But it's a really good. I really love this one. Here we go. Make sure you also blend your foundation to your neck. Right there. If you are a Muslim lady, you know your scarves, but make sure all the, I know you wear scarves, but make sure your foundation goes deep into your baseline, to your hairline, baseline. Too smart, Dada. Don't do like that, you're too smart. Look at how beautiful it looks. And that's it for your foundation. The next thing, if you're a beginner and you need to do, is just set your foundation with the powder. Quickly, I'll use my Maybelline with me and I'll quickly just go over the foundation. Too smart. That's it for the foundation routine. If you're a beginner, it's easy. It's like a 2-minute thing. And then the last thing you'll do, just get your lip balm, get your lipstick, the one that you want. I'll use That is just one wand of just one application. I didn't dab in the in it again. Anyway, that's Nuba. And this is a shade 46. I love, love, love this lipstick. And that's your easy foundation routine for a beginner. That's a good foundation routine for a beginner. So hope you like it. Nothing man, you just need your foundation, your sponge, and your powder. Bus, and you're set to go. Hope you enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, and share to all the beauties who want to start using makeup, because I'll be giving you more and more and more tips right here. And you can get all these products from 244 Anastasia Bubbly. Yep. Same day delivery, everything.